takes his car into the shop, and the mechanic says he needs an hour to check it out.
What kind of car?
What kind of... A damn penguin car, all right? Anyway, he goes across the street to the 7-Eleven to kill some time and get an ice cream. Penguins love ice cream.
Really?
Sure. But because he's got no hands, the poor little guy gets the ice cream all over his beak.
It's going somewhere.
So he goes back to the mechanic. The guy tells him, looks like it blew a seal. The penguin tells him, no, that's just a little ice cream.